Who do you think is cuter, Dr. Klein or Dr. Boros? That's all.
What's up? Let's go make trouble. Good energy. More sexual favors than I can even count. No, actually, you're bored. No. Last time we does. Yes! Finally! Everything is does jumping at them with my fists count? Yes! Finally! Aw. What's up? What's up? What's up? I don't know. I don't want to say he said the Brotherhood was doomed, but that he'd return. Save us. But the way he said he'd return with one of the greatest treasures of the old world, make the Mojave. What's up? You did? Where? Oh my God, I mean, I thought... I don't even know what I thought might have happened to him. But you don't have a "this is good news" expression on your face. It doesn't matter. He died when we all retreated to Hidden Valley. I didn't expect to see him again. No one did. Did he say anything when you met him? Anything at all? Guess I was right about the bad news, huh? Same look Elder McNamara always gave me when I was up for promotion. Yeah, yeah. Would you mind if I look? That was hard to watch. The parts I understood. Sorry. Oh, I think he left me a gift.
What is 21 doing now? Wish I still had that damn holo rifle. Spent forever making it. Need to find it when this is all done. What the hell is 21 doing now? Sitting too long. Damned arthritis. If only people would do what I say. Wouldn't need these damn collars to keep them in line. Going for each other's throats like dogs. Come too far to go back now.
To the town of Alfrio rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask him.
I've got heartaches by the number of love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you... Troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming back to stay.
What is this? Veronica brings an outside. The two of you may have the elder fooled, but we know Veronica has always.
Must have lost your way. Yes, I've got heartaches by.
Sorry about that. Just because I love them doesn't mean some of them aren't assholes.
Every day you. Love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will
end. In the shadow of the valley, I would like to settle down. Wide open space, wind on my face, a distant horizon, the moon on the crest. In the shadow of the valley that I love best, you have always waited for me, and you always will be there. Sagebrush and I will find my rest in the shadow of the valley that I love best.
I know that it's a sin.
Side by side, when the day is through.
We haven't seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Howdy, friend. Heard my little broadcast, did you? Wait a minute, I recognize you. Yeah. You sure you want to be here?
Now I wish I hadn't been untrue. I'm going under.
Just like that, huh? You got guts.
I'm going.
We're a smaller company out of Sacktown. Up in the northern part of the NCR. Run some business through New Reno. They're on the little loop. Had a nice run to Salt Lake City, too, but then we lost contact with New Canaan, and that went all to hell. Without New Canaan's mission in Zion, the only ways to Salt Lake City are down the old I-80, or up through Ogden. The highway's too risky. NCR's rangers are so busy here in the Mojave, they don't have the manpower to keep the raiders off. Ogden's just too far. We'd lose more in travel expenses than we'd ever earn. Don't know much about the place, but I can tell you about the people. The New Canaanites were some kind of religious group from before the war. They control the old city of Ogden, a ways north of Zion, and they got themselves a nice defensible mission in the canyon itself, or they did. They trade a fair bit with the tribes in Zion. Well, the ones that don't try to kill them anyways. I ain't a praying man myself. They paid for their goods and dealt square with us. That's all I ever cared about. But don't think that just because they're religious, that they're pacifists. They take care of their own. And they're damn fine marksmen, too. Nope. Hence this caravan. If we don't make contact with the new Canaanites, Happy Trails might as well just shrivel up and die. We do all right. Don't you worry about us. Got the kitty to pay you anyway. Shoot. Well, the job is simple. Help us get this care of. You'll get a bonus if we make it into Zion. Plus another. One more thing. Don't mention the name Joshua Graham to anyone. Anyone. Just don't. It makes the new Canaanites powerful uncomfortable, and it scares the britches off the tribals. Don't talk about the Burn Man either while you're at it. Trust me on this one. Well, it ain't good, I'll tell you that. It's not like the Mojave or the NCR. Hell, even Arizona under Caesar is safer. You got raiders all over the damn place. Tribes of degenerates that'll eat you as soon as look at you. Regional warlords, though. Not too many decent places to stop and trade. Dangerous enough, they're about what you'd expect. Crazy. Jacked up, the worst of the 80s, but we won't be passing through their turf on this. That's right. The folks that lived in Zion before the war, they didn't just get a little savage. Most of them don't even speak English anymore. You got to get yourself a new Canaan. The ones you really gotta watch out for are the White Legs from the Great Salt Lake. I bet you are. Tell but we only got room for one more kiss.
If your heart's not in it, we could have wedded bliss. If we'd only begin it, I'm feeling low down. You know what I'm talking about.
What's up?
You let the blues move in, now I'm moving.
Ooh,
out.
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
This old house. Ain't a home with no love inside it, but we set out pretty strong. Now we just can't fight it. I'm leaving today. I don't want to argue or shout. You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. What's the use in buying a car if you won't buy gasoline? We used to be two under par, now we can't get on the green. I don't know where it went, but it sure went flying. Love's like dough that's been spent. Now there's no use of crying. Tell me, where can I go? East or west or north or due south? You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. I'm taking this. The green, I don't know where it went, but it sure went a flying. Love's like dough that's been spent. Now there's no use crying. Tell me, where can I go? East or west or north or due south? You let the blues move in, now I'm moving out. You let the blues move in, now I'm.
Hey, I can't really move now. Nice. Can I order room service?
Are you here to join? You sure you want to? I bet you are.
Every day you love me less, each day I love you more.
Are you now?
Yes, I've you know, got we ain't heartaches by
you
the number. A love that I can't
well.
But the day that I...
The paths we're following are slow going, so you might as well keep your ears open and listen to what old Jed has to say. A few decades back, folks in the NCR started to hear about a community in northern Utah called New Canaan. Didn't know much about them, except that they were religious folks, sent out missionaries to talk to the tribes. We've seen our share of cults, but the New Canaanites, they were honest traders. Good fighters, too. Raiders wouldn't tangle with them. But then, the Legion appeared in Arizona. I reckon you know all about them. Turns out Caesar's first war chief, the Malpais Legate, was a New Canaanite, Joshua Graham. Legend goes that Graham was the meanest, toughest son of a bitch in the whole damn Legion. The New Canaanites wouldn't talk about him. They were ashamed. Guess I can't blame him. Well, at Hoover Dam, the Malpais Legate finally met his match. Hanlon and Oliver kicked his New Canaanite butt right back over the river. Caesar had to make an example for the others to show them that even at the highest level, failure wouldn't be tolerated. He had Graham covered in pitch, lit on fire, and thrown into the Grand Canyon. People say he didn't even scream on the way down. Not long after, some of the slaves and tribal started to talk. Said Graham wasn't dead. Shouldn't have been any surprise. All this talk bothered Caesar, so he forbade anyone from speaking his name. Wanted to erase Joshua Graham from history. He got his wish. Joshua Graham disappeared, and in his place came legends of the burned man walking the wastes. Probably just a tribal ghost story. But New Canaan's been silent for a long time. Maybe it's a coincidence. Maybe the Malpais Legate is dead. Or maybe Joshua Graham did crawl out of that canyon and finally found his way back home.
All right, people. Been a long couple of weeks, but here we are, Zion. I know your feet hurt, I know you're tired, but I need everyone's mind on the trail ahead.
Ain't the trail ahead worries me, Jed. Those descents we made through that slot canyon back up there. Ain't no way we're getting back out the way we come. And then what?
God damn it, Stella heard you the first time, and the 15th too. The New Canaanites will know a way. And if they don't, we've got the maps on our friend's Pip-Boy over there. Enough lollygagging. Get moving. And keep an eye out for tribals.
Sorry to bother you with reality, old man. Who cares if we can't get back out the way we come? That's not a problem.
Cover people! Watch yourselves!
I don't deserve this! I don't even work! How the fuck you hire me?
Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. Fighting over.
Hoi, white legs don't leave survivors often. You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you. You came from outside, didn't you? From the civilized lands. Wow. Joshua will want to hear about this. Joshua Graham. He leads our tribe. Thanks to him, the dead horses are strong. He'll want to talk to anyone coming up from Southways. Guess that means just you now. Come. Good sists. We head east then. Joshua is at our tribe's camp in the Eastern Virgin.
Like me?
Hold up. See that log over there? Take a closer look. There might be some good stuff tucked in there. We follow this path for a while. Nice view of the river. Eh. Freeze! Whew! That was some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule. You can take the path north here if you want, or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff, if you want a look. Nearly there.
Time to fight. Was that all?
Hold up. You're getting all turned around. Check your map and backtrack a little.
I'm
These paintings show the dead horse's victories against other tribes. Lots more of them since Joshua came to us. Nearly there now. Watch out for traps in the water. Got to keep the white legs out somehow, eh? Here we are. Joshua's just ahead there, in the Angel Cave.
Good.
Ya'atag.
Ya'atag. Good.
Hoi, Auslander. Scheiß would kill you myself, but go, Auslander. Meet Joshua. We see how long you took.
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion. But from what I hear, the Whitelegs beat us to it. Whitelegs seem to be the only visitors we have these days. And I wouldn't have expected anyone from the Mojave to come looking for us. And you're a courier, no less. Not the one I was expecting, but I suppose he wouldn't have come with a caravan. I don't know if you were close to the other members of your group, but you have my sympathy. I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion, even Gentiles. But we can't expect God to do all the work.
The dead horses are capable scouts. Nothing passes into or out of Zion without my hearing of it. Happy trails. I remember. They were good friends. I have bad news for your employers. New Canaan was destroyed, its citizens scattered. All because of the Whitelegs. And Caesar, of course. The Whitelegs want to join the Legion. Caesar's rite of passage is the destruction of the New Canaanites, almost assuredly because of me. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Daniel, one of the other New Canaanites, has made many maps of the region. The bad news is that we can't help you right now. You're a good neighbor to us. We all go through periods of darkness. In such times, we can turn to the Lord. But it's good to have friends. Daniel and I need pre-war tools to help us navigate beyond Zion. Should we need to evacuate, these instruments will be vital to us. Normally, we would have some of the dead horses or sorrows look for them. But many pre-war buildings in the valley are taboo. They won't go inside. Thank you. Follows Chalk can help you find your way around the valley. He's inexperienced. But he knows enough of our language to ignore the taboos about pre-war buildings.
feels good to be doing some actual scouting, not just following. Like the shadow of a ghost. So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.